Hi there, guys. How are you doing? So we have all our wants and our goals and our plans and our actions for our health and what we want to look like, what we want to feel like. But the subconscious and our mind and our body only has one goal, one job, and that's self-preservation. It wants to keep you living for as long as possible. It wants to keep you safe for as long as possible. And I got into a really interesting conversation with one of my clients, and then I thought, but you know what? I'm gonna ask all of my clients. And then I thought, do you know what? I'm gonna ask all of you. So gut reaction to this question, just gut reaction. Does slim or slimmer feel safe? Gut reaction to that question. Now, the reason I ask it is if your gut reaction is no, then there's no way the body will get you there because it'll be fighting you because slim isn't safe, yes? And the whole aim of the brain and the body and the subconscious is self-preservation to keep you as safe as possible for as long as possible. So just tune into that. Does slimmer feel safe? And then I want you to send me a DM on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. You let me know because I'm really fascinated. It's an interesting, fascinating question. And I'm going to be doing some training with my clients with this. But I want a little market research. I want to see how many of you get a little bit anxious when it comes to that. So I hope you're very well. Join in with this. I'll speak to you soon. Bye for now.